Okay, hier warnend. I might Google Ad account suspended for unacceptable business practices policy, which was active account until Feb 17th. Why don't Google give call support to solve this issue? Well, until COVID, they used to have a call support, and after that, they choose not to do it. I cannot answer that, my friend. Only Google can. So until they have the call center back to business, we won't have the call support, unfortunately. But then you should go through it and see what went wrong, whether you verified your business or not, and what did you violate as per the Google's policies, and try to rectify it and appeal again.